Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. Go away, piggy. Also, I think there's an artifact there. Yes, there is an artifact there. Ooh, yeah. I am on my way to the mines. So that I could check my stash. Oh, it's giblets and meat chunk or something, or flesh chunk. There's supposed to be like a difference between them. I'm guessing one is like old style and the other is like a mod original. Piggy, 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 piggy. There we go. Oh, this is Chimera territory, so I should be careful. Also, because mutants, let's switch to shotgun. Notice the view from this spot. It's pretty awesome. Dogs, I presume? Oh, Psy dogs. Do not want. And what are you? Regular doggo. Okay. Is that episode a giant? It is. Let us take a longer round. Soon. Yeah. Power up, doggo. Easy now. Ooh, I wonder what happens if I whip out this fancy detector. Nothing, it seems. Yo! Hello! Oh, I can sell these for you. Is there anything I can buy from you? Oh, nope. There you go. Quality flashlight. Hi. Aha, so I'm gonna... Ah, he has a little bit saltier prices than loners. There you go. You don't have much to trade, do you? Check the others. Ooh. I think it looks like we have already businessed. Do you guys have a guide here? I don't think so, but who knows? No. Hello. Oh, okay, yes. I see, we have business before. Nice. Hello. Quick save before, just in case. Ah. What was the third question? No, I don't know. Fuck. Okay, so what do I have in here? Ha! Huh. So I have extra binoculars here as well. 6 times. Ah, okay. Wait a minute. Garlic ear. Zombie hand. Pseudo dog tail. Huh, I think I'm gonna go straight to Cordon. At least right now. Nobody. What else? Oh, actually, I'm gonna take these, most of these with me and sell them. Okay, onward. Where is my vodka? I have never heard this word before. Still need to go to Darkscape because I want that other shotgun, but I think I'm going to invest some rubles into the trip, go to Gordon first and then pay for a guide and just travel with a guide. Like the lazy fuck I am. One of them stuck somewhere. Oh. Thank you. is your friend. Oh, and also I have spent a lot of its ammo. Okay, gotcha. I have spent a lot of quality time with this anomaly. Okay, that's the road. I haven't left any vehicles there, have I? Uh-oh. Is this a live one? I think so. Gonna try to avoid it. Oh, it's a pig. Never mind. There. Let's ignore them. Oh. This anomaly has saved my ass. Unless it was the other one. Never mind. I would so much not want to deal with any mercs or monoliths or military or any of that sort. Come on, this is a perfectly crossable obstacle. Of course, pigos. Pigo. Let's see if we can herd them into anomaly. Get stupid, come over here. Or run away, that works too. Shoot. Okay, next possible obstacle, bandits on the way. Quick save, actually manual save. get. Check. Also, let's see if we can find some crows, maybe? No? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. I wanna go to the factory quick, in case there is some emergency there. Because it does get, oh yeah, it gets attacked by bandits every so often. Looks like this stuff has been resolved. Let's loot. Looks like we have business in the past. What? Okay, looks like the fight wasn't quite over yet. Okay then. Ow. Easy there. What do we have here? This stuff is super damaged. Okay, let me stuff it into somebody. Okay, this might be self-loading. And this. Actually, no, hot stays on. I need to know where people are. Okay, you. For you, let's sell this one. I need to trade with all of you because I have a suspicion. rest of you. You, Petruha, talk to me. Whoa. Whoa, so much stuff. Have a beer. There. Okay. You, I'm gonna ignore you. Yo. Yo. Who else is there? You, dude, talk to me. Never mind. The suspicion I have is that at some point early in the game, could it be that I may have... Oh, I'm hungry. That I may have maybe... charged the factory, and then somebody of these fine fellers looted the bandit who had the double mail jacket, and now one of the NPCs has it. That's the suspicion that I want to check.
Кино американского нас
анекдот. Старые и молодые долговцы идут по зоне. Вдруг старый останавливается и шепотом говорит молодому: тихонько иди вон к тому дереву. Головастик на цыпочках пополз, аж вспотел. Дошел и руками показывает, мол, дальше что делать? А бывалый как завопит радостно. Во, я же говорил, брешут, брешут.
I think I have already triple checked this hypothesis, but still. Okay, let's go to the village. Guys as well, just in case. Nope. Nope. What about the underground? All this is based on the hypothesis that I have picked it up somewhere and then discarded or put it down for a second and then lost it. Which I, of course, don't remember. Bam. Ooh, let's check these chests. Not for the suit, of course, but can't remember if there has ever been anything in those or not. Maybe not. Quiet. Have I killed the military here? That is entirely possible. Oh. Carry on. Check the other branch just in case as well. Next logical place to check any carelessly discarded gear would be Nagroprom's stash. So there is that. Oh, you guys. Oh, those might be dead. I don't remember again. there's like semi barrier here. I'm not sure if you can even cross it from this side. I mean, I'm pretty sure that I have, but okay. So it requires a little bit of fuckery, but it's possible. Okay. Goody, goody, goody. Where? What's growing here? I didn't see anything interesting. I'm gonna go the lazy way right now and just keep the hard on. Gotcha. I'm gonna double check that building as well. Oops. Also, I don't want anything to do with those boars right now. Like, fuck off, piggy. I have my own business to attend to. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. Where did it go? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The rain should help me, but... Oh. And this dude is just... He's just walking here, willy-nilly. Where did the bloodsucker go? Fuck. Okay, who was that? Leavener or somebody else? Fuck! Rookie mistake! Huh. Wait. Did it get the bloodsucker? Oh, it did! This is... If I'm not mistaken, this is like almost scripted. Ooh, and it shot out an artifact! Yoink. Let's see it. Nice. I know it's pretty low tier, but still. Okay, who perished here? Okay, so we are here. I'm gonna make a manual save and then I'm gonna inquire from Fox. What's his specialty? Because I only have this one set of advanced tools right now. And. Okay, yo. Oh, I can't ask that. Okay. Okay, then I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna give one to him. Bam! Sure. Okay, so... That's not his specialty, I take it? Next order of business, body parts for Sid. So, let's check again, leather trench coat, male jacket, bandy jacket, anomaly leather jacket, yeah. Zombie hand, pseudodog tail, dog tail. Yeah, I think that's the combo.
Здорово.
Yo. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's see. Alright, so I have made most of the money back that I have used up traveling here. Now, next order of business would be... Oh, okay, let's put that one on as well. The next order of business would be getting the shotgun from Darkscape. And repairing it, and then I can sell this one or keep it as a spare maybe. Okay then, I am going to diddle-daddle around some more, but I am going to start a new episode now. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!